Every time he comes back to the house from work, we think that he's gonna eat lunch here, and then we actually just small food or like egg or like hot dog. And we thought that Daddy, are you gonna eat here? And then he said, no, I want to poo.
When he comes home, he said he wants coffee.
Every time he would come home, he would always ask for coffee, like, latte coffee, or can I have some coffee?
What really reminds me of my father is yung pagiging protective niya. So whenever I saw children, no, na yung kasama din ng papa niya and how their father treat them, no, being protective to them, yun, nare-reminded talaga ako sa papa ko. Especially before, no, when I was still studying, sabi ko talaga na parang overprotective yung papa ko sa akin, no, na kahit yung pumunta lang ako sa bahay ng lola ko, which is a few steps away from our house. Kasi halos magkapit bahay lang kami ng lola ko. Parang magkakaon lang siguro ko ng 10 seconds, tapos ting, tatawagin na niya ako niya na, oh, okay ka na, kasi anong ano na, ganito na. So, ayan, and that's what I remember about my father.
And he's very talented also when it comes to what we call lettering. Yung parang arts, gumagawa ng mga ganon. No, and handicrafts. So, pag may mga gagawing mga banners, sa agad yung tinatawagan, no? So, not just to sa mga relatives namin, even sa barangay namin, no? And almost all of my projects, from drawings to, you know, parol, Christmas decor, are out of the work of his hands. He really makes time for it, and he puts creativity and even excellence. So, no wonder I've got high grades. No? So, secret lang natin sa teacher ko.
One thing that I would never really forget about my father is yung pinaka effort niya na moment na ginawa sa akin when I was still young. I think I was 10 or younger at that time because I really wanted to learn bike, no? Riding the bicycle. And so, what my father did is, instead of buying a ready-made bike, what he did was unti-unti niyang binili yung parts ng bike until sa na-assemble niya. And it went really beautiful yung bike ko at that time.
I remember when I was young and my family went to Dahilayan Adventure Park. It was my first time riding the Superman zip line. When I was about to ride the zipline, I was overcome with fear, and I ended up crying and crying. My father just sat down beside me as I cried, and his mere presence made me feel comforted. I stopped crying, and when I was calm enough, I was able to take the ride. As my father grew older and wiser, he would not scold me whenever I commit mistakes. And that made me want to become better.
So, what I always remember about my dad is that he always provides for me the best that he can. So whenever we have a dish over a meal that is my favorite, he always gives me bigger portions. And you know what? I really appreciate that.
Happy Father's Day. So the one thing that I'll always remember my father by is that he always reminds us to say, thank you, Jesus.
My dad is Tagalog. He cooks the best sinigang I've ever known and the best adobo. He cooks the best food. He's just like, Daricado is all out. But what I do remember most is that we didn't separate peaceably with him. And our last conversation that's in my mind was he was angry, and he was so angry at me, and I told him, I really pray that you get to encounter God. I wasn't there during his when he had his last breath of his life here on earth, and even at that moment I really pray that he encountered Jesus.
Hi Daddy, love you Daddy, happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Daddy. I love you, Daddy. God bless.
Happy Father's Day, Daddy. And I hope you enjoy this day with Papa God. And we love you very much. And that's it. So Happy Father's Day again, and God bless you.
Pa, happy Father's Day, and thank you so much for being a supportive and protective father, and even a kind of father, you know, that really do everything just to give all the things that we need, especially those times that we are still studying. You know, and thank you, Jesus, for your life. I continue to pray for your good health and even for the continuous protection, you know, in everything that you do, and even for the success of your small business. You know, thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for that. And I know that God has in store so much for you. And even I can't wait to also, no, na magbunga yung mga prayers natin, and even by God's grace, whatever we desire and dream, you know, since before, mangyari, mag-manifest na talaga siya by God's grace, you know, and we will be able to enjoy it, you know, by God's grace. So, yeah, happy Father's Day, and again, thank you, Jesus, for your lives, and I love you.
My heartfelt appreciation of being an exceptional and exceptional father and inspiration to us. Now let's continue to believe God's miracle in your health, and our Abba Father will renew your youth like the eagles and satisfy you with long life. Your days will be filled with joy, with peace, and God's provision. Happy, happy Father's Day, Pang. God bless you always.
A blessed happy Father's Day to all the fathers around the globe. Kung saan man kayo ngayon, happy, happy Father's Day sa inyo. Sa mga tumayong father na rin sa kanilang mga tahanan, happy Father's Day sa inyo. So this special day is for you, in honor for your love and your care to your family, especially to your children. And most importantly, to be reminded of our Abba Father's love for us. He's the great, great Father that we all can have in our life.
To Papa Aldrin, thank you for all the effort and sacrifices you have given to give us the best life. You give us everything we need, even when it becomes difficult for you. You never give up, and you show us your strength. I pray that God reveals to you that you do not have to be perfectly strong for us, your family, but that you can always depend on God to fill up your cup with overflowing blessings and grace, so that you can be your best. All for God. Happy Father's Day, Pa. We love you. God loves you.
And to my dad, Pa, I know you are in the best place right now, with the presence of our loving Abba Father. And I just want to let you know, up there, up in the heavenly places, Dad, thank you. Thank you so much for loving me unconditionally, and I love you with the love of Jesus.
And my message to our daddy is, Daddy, I'd like to say thank you for everything that you've done for us, especially for loving us the way that you do, and for supporting and guiding us in the lives that we are living here in this earth. And most importantly, thank you for showing us what our Heavenly Father's love is and what it feels like through the way that you love each and every one of us.
Happy Father's Day to all the fathers, to my husband especially. Happy Father's Day to my uncle, who became my father figure, and to my dad. And I really pray that you received Jesus as your loving Savior. And I really look forward to seeing you on the other side of heaven.
But wait! There's more!
Happy Father's Day, Tito Pastor. God bless.
Happy Father's Day, the Pastor. I love you. God bless.
Happy Father's Day, Tito Pastor. I know I'm not your biological daughter, but every time when I'm around you, I feel like you're my father, and I thank you for your life, and may God bless you, and happy Father's Day again.
Happy Father's Day, Paz. Thank you, Jesus, for your life, and thank you so much for being our spiritual father. Thank you for being an instrument for us to be able to know about the grace of God. Thank you that now, because of you being able to share to us about grace, now we've been able to enjoy this life more and more, and even to the full. Thank you so much for being willing conduit of God, and we pray and we continue to pray that you continue be open for God's wisdom, for God's revelation, and you also being able to share that to everyone. And we are wanting you in prayers that everyone would be open and able to listen to God's grace and know really the truth. Again, thank you so much, and happy Father's Day, and God bless you always.
Happy Father's Day, Pastor Ron. We may not be connected by blood, but I know you care for us just the same. Thank you for showing your fatherly love for us. And thank you for being our spiritual father, guiding, inspiring us, and reminding us always of our identity in Christ and to live and enjoy the life that Jesus gave. Continue to transform lives through the gospel and through the message of grace. We thank Jesus for your good health, and we know that there's a lot of amazing testimonies that is in store for you. Happy Father's Day, Pastor Ron. God bless you always.
Happy Father's Day also to our spiritual father, and that is Pastor Ron Bayron. Thank you so much, Pass, for sharing your life to us, for sharing your wisdom. Thank you for allowing, most importantly, God to work in your life, for allowing Him to use you to bless many people, and that includes me, Pastor Ron. Thank you so much. You've been an instrument why I was able also to learn and embrace grace in my life, and had those breakthroughs in different areas in my life. Continue allowing God to work in your life mightily. Happy Father's Day to you, Pastor Ron. God bless you always.
To my spiritual father, Pastor Ron, thank you for the guidance, wisdom, and counsel you share with us. Thank you for leading us to the right values and for leading us towards Jesus. Thank you for your sincerity in chasing our dreams for us, and for your desire to make us grow mature in our love for God. God bless you more and more as He leads you to His great plans for you. Happy Father's Day!
Hi, Pastor Ron. Blessed Father's Day. Thank you, Jesus, for your life, and thank you for sharing with us the goodness of God's grace. Thank you for your reminder and guidance and advice that help us learn more about this grace. And Pastor Ron is not just a father here at the UFM and in his household. He also become the father of each person he cares for. And again, blessed Father's Day, Pastor Ron, and all fathers out there.
Hey, blessed Father's Day, Pastor Ron. Thank you, Jesus, for your life. Thank you so much for being a blessing to me and also to my family. You have blessed us in all way and in all actions you did. Thank you so much for inspiring us to live the life that Jesus has given us and for being us near to Jesus. Once again, a blessed Father's Day, Pastor Ron. God bless you always.
And of course, our spiritual father, Pastor Ron, thank you so much, Pastor, for being a willing conduit of God's love and grace. You have touched a lot of people's lives, especially mine, through making Jesus known in my life. Thank you so much, Pastor, for letting me see the best in me, which is Jesus, and continue to be a living testimony of Jesus' love and grace. I love you with the love of Jesus. God bless you always.
And our message to you as our spiritual father, as someone who was constantly guiding us and reminding us of God's grace and God's love, is that you continue to grow in His wisdom and in His grace, and may the Lord our Father in heaven give you strength as well and courage to continue to share the gospel of grace to anyone you meet and to all over the world. And so we want to say thank you so much, and God bless you always, and we say
Happy Father's Day.
We love you.
Love you.
And of course, Happy Father's Day to our spiritual father, Pastor Ron. Thank you so much for making Jesus known to us. and always embodying the mindset, the thought, and most of all, the love of our Abba Father. Thank you, Pastor Ron. You're such a blessing to us, and we continue to pray that God will give you His visions, the vision of His love and grace for us. Thank you that you are a willing instrument, and we continue to pray that He blesses you in your way as you push through with the mission of making Jesus known to the world, most of all making God's love known by being God's physical presence here on earth, by embodying His love to us. Thank you, Pastor Ron, for your life, and a blessed Father's Day to you. Beloveds, let us now pray for our fathers. Let us pray. Almighty and loving Abba Father, a blessed Father's Day to you. This is your day, but every day is your day. We just want to thank you, take this opportunity to thank you for giving us earthly fathers who are your instruments, the physical embodiment of your love, Father. Thank you so much for their lives. Thank you so much, Father, that you have given to them the wisdom and the knowledge of Christ Jesus, so that our earthly fathers will grow us, will train us to be Christ-like, to know Christ more, to know more of His love and His grace, Father. And with this, we lift our hands to our fathers. May they continue to prosper, be protected, continue to be provided in every way, Father, and that they receive, as Abraham, our spiritual father, receive every blessing for the finished work of our Lord Jesus Christ, Father. We lift up to you all our earthly fathers, and we thank you, bless you, our Heavenly Father, this Father's Day. In Jesus' name we all pray, amen and amen.
I've heard thousands of stories of love. Make your life mine. The truth is loving. The dead will not return. That your place is in heaven. Never alone.
Deeper still, deeper.
To I am.